Right, here we go. Sleeping Dogs, Part 17, Road to 100%. So what we're doing at the moment, where should we go? We'll go to the next part, which is over here. We have no weapons, so let's pick up a weapon. And we'll see if we're not going to die. That's my plan. My plan is not to die. Oh, I did my best. So yeah, we're just going to go through the... you don't like being a weapon point, do you?
What are we even fighting about?
We're not fighting, mate. Can you just give me a car? Thank you. Right, which one should we take out? Let's take this. 1 second.
I used to drive one of those. Then I lost my job and... Well, long story short, here I am.
Well, that was silly. I'm going to try something stupid. Oh, no, I've got an idea. How about... Let's try that... The weapon car. Do you know what I mean? Is it called the DB... DBZ something? Do we have access to that? Yes, we do. Nah. Oh, dear. What a stupid laugh that was. Right, so... We're not there now. Balls. Right, so we'll go down to... We'll go to this police job. But now we've got this car that has weaponry. Already equipped.
Got him. Send a paddy wagon.
Right, our vehicle has turned up as well. Which is good, being wasn't it left down? I don't know, this is where we parked it, wasn't it? Anywho, next mission. Early grave. Let's go and do that, shall we? So, like I said, we're just going to go through bit by bit, doing the last missions and collectibles and whatever else, like these lockboxes. Shouldn't take much longer, and then we can move on to the next game, which I'm not sure what we're going into yet. Not quite decided. I'm trying to clear some room up on my hard drive on the Xbox, because it is mighty full. If we look... If it'll show you. Now, we have no space, so we need to pick a game that's quite big. So, yeah, we'll have a look at this later. Probably Dirt Rally I might do some more on next, I think. Because I would like to get that finished off, get all the achievements done on that. So, let's find this lockbox and go... must be here somewhere. What if it's outside, the other side of the building? could well be. Or is it inside the coffin? Is the lockbox the coffin? Hello? No. Not sure. Let's go and have a look out here. I thought we just drove around here to see if it was here. Ah, I'm just blind. That was a bit of a cock up. Where are you? Well done, Wei Shin. What do we get? Oh, we've got a weapon. Just what I always wanted. Didn't mean to do that. Right. I thought there was just something came up on the map there, like a grey person. Oh, maybe that's a... it's because I shot a weapon off, probably. Hey, douche. Oh, no! Let's cancel that. Look. Just look, I just saw a health shrine. Let's go to that. Three more for a health upgrade, which would be amazing. Nothing better than not dying too easily. Ah, we've got a motorbike there. The Hong Kong Police Department's police cruiser. Here we go. Sirens on. Sirens activated. Wow. Wow. Are you freaking serious right now? This is too quick for my eyes. I could bounce off the lamp. You got to know you're doing well. Here we go. We're catching them. Now, I would be quite surprised if the old police bike wasn't as quick as some of these. Especially when you can just plow through railings. Plowing through railings like a boss. I do like the fact that on the little mini-map, we are all indicated that we are cars. But we are not cars. We are... motorcyclers. Bit of a faux pas there, I'd say. Right, just trying to constipate just a little bit. I'm doing good. Why do I speak too soon? Nom 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 nom. Willy towards the finish line. Ay, yay, yay. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Have I just been pipped to the post there? No. We've beaten by 34 seconds.
Amazing.
Right, so what now? Let's turn the old siren off. Save some battery. Save some... Ah. Should go and buy some vehicles. I think that's what we should do. Let's go into this old place here and just go and buy some cars. This man's a millionaire. Again. There we go. This is up here. Where do I buy the dodgy vehicles? Where do I buy all the vehicles? Oh, you can do endos, look. Wheelie into an endo. Spin around. No, maybe not. So, I would like to purchase some of your finest vehicles. What do you have for sale? You intrigue me. Fish. Okay.
Got anything interesting?
I have brand new Fossil Promise. Big, very colorful. No tank is complete.
I don't know if I've got a fish tank. We'll buy it anyway. You can
Sounds
just
good.
Sit on the couch.
Thanks. I have my technician drop one off on his way back from the harbor today.
Okay. I'm trusting you. But it's the same way I bought a hot tub, so some random guy on the street. Do you want to buy a hot tub? Maybe I should. Okay, someone will drop it off to you. So here we go. What have we got? Let's buy this. Yep, that's fine. Seems to handle okay. We'll leave you there. I'd like to buy another vehicle. You say you're a big gate shipping company, yet you're selling cars. I want to buy a big gate. Here we go. Let's buy you. A little test drive. Yeah, that seems fine. Leave you there. Whatever cars have you got that I can buy and drive forward just a little bit? Oh, you got some really expensive things. I think I'm gonna buy you. I'm running out of money fast. Right, let's see what this like. Yep. That's pretty good. That's kind of what I was looking for there. I like the way that he got up with his fist in the air as if it was someone else's fault. Well, we'll just jump down here and check the damage out. Yeah, we seem to have big problems. The tree's living inside the car. We'll just get in and see what happened. Yeah, it's all good. There's nothing wrong here. Might be now. Get your brush out the road, mate. Look, I'm in the car. What do you think of this? Are you enjoying it? Yeah. Are you just gonna think man versus car? Man versus car. Man, car. Man versus car? No. Still the car. Let's try the other way. See if it's surprising. See what happens. Can't see his ugly mug anymore. Right. What should we go and do? Let's go and do. Martial Arts Club. We may as well go and do this. See if we can get to finish the rounds off. I'll drive my nice luxury car there, because that's how we do things. So we'll just. I want to park a bit closer. Yeah, I want to. Right, I need to finish the fight, don't I? Now, see if I can remember the buttons. We have got a good few combinations. Didn't press the button in time. No, I did not. Now we did. How'd you like them apples, mate? Down you go. Now hopefully, there we go. Nice. Gonna face me, do a little rise there. How many people got this time? So we've got 3, 4. You keep winning, I keep paying. Alright, we'll try and take this guy out first. I like to take the big dudes out first, but I don't know if we've got any here. I can't see. No, we should feel good. We'll give him a little stamp. I do prefer the old counter-attack. I'm pressing B, mate. Damn it. That'll do. Hopefully we can get our face meter up a little bit, because I've got hit a few too many times there. Alright, run drop kick. Right, now you're gonna have to go now, mate. I forgot the buttons. We had X, 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 hold X, X. Well, that was it. Y then X. Y and B together, I think, was that list, this one. It's like Bruce Lee. Building up our face meter now. stay down. Now we have got a big dude. Ah, face meat is activated, so we'll try and pound this dude for a bit. He's gone. There we go. Nicely done. Any more? Is he down? Yes, he is. There we go. I like the way it's giving me a pop-up saying defeat all the enemies, because surely if I don't defeat all the enemies, I'll get defeated. Let's do a flying kick, get rid of him. Let's do another flying kick at somebody just because we can. Oh, press Y and B together, mate. Spin, heel kick, mate. To the face. Mid. Oh, luckily he's just out of range from me. You're gonna have a problem now, guys. I like doing spinning heel kicks. I like to do spinning heel kicks, I don't know why. I'm sort of like A and B, A and X, and then A and X, and then Y. Oh, you got a little cheap shot in there, mate. There we go. Martial arts club complete. So that's two of them done now. The one near the Jade or Fighting Dragon Club or whatever it was called. We've done this one here. I don't know how many more we've got to do. Oh, there's a chicken fighting thing there as well. Don't need to do that, but not just yet. Well, I could do, I suppose, but I think we have to win like $50,000 for an achievement. If we want to get some money together for that first, because we don't really have much money left at the moment. I'm a bit worried that we're not going to have enough to buy everything. Boom, that was nice. Brakes are pretty good. It's sharp. Okay, what do they want from me? Defeat all the enemies. This guy here, I think. Gonna have a look around. Try and find a busy intersection. Cool. motorbike could drive through them like they were made out of butter. Quick reload. Quick, reload. No, I was thinking I was going to be able to get a nice easy kill there. Take the driver out, isn't it? That seems to be the best way. I don't think he's actually destroying the vehicles, I think he's actually killing people, isn't it? Seconds, I'm not going to have time, am I? Eight. I might have to drive around and find them, won't I? I'm not sure if that's the better idea. Was it the motorway I used last time? See what happens with ramming them. That car was down with no one in it. See much. Typical gnomes coming this way. should have reloaded them. Regret. This is where I need to go off finding them, isn't it? My bullets, I believe. So if I can get to like a busy place, but I think last time I did use the motorway. Why decide to reload that? So poor. Really? How did you get down there? Oh bugger. Reload. Quick. I can't aim up any higher, that's why. Just because it's behind. Can't come in. Reload quick. They're stuck in there. 13, I need. Loads in there, huh? Nothing last time as well. A different situation. Mm-hmm. Didn't work so well, did it? Well, we got to 5, so we did a little bit better there. We're going to try and find a different area again. Well, that didn't help, did it? I missed every one of them. Let's go right, actually. It's going to go down here. Oops. That was interesting. It's annoying that I can't seem to control the vehicle while I'm driving. While I'm shooting. I can't brake on a thing. Unless I'm just doing it wrong. Oh, the button stopped pressing. Really? Reloading time. It's really delayed. Oh, what are you doing? That didn't work. As expected. That's true. Right. if I did enough damage to him just by hitting him like that. Is that enough? Yes. So I don't have to cane past him, just let him. He's not on fire though. I think I need to do what I was doing before, just cruising about, but go slowly. Should come quicker, shouldn't they? Yeah. Bit of constipation there and we got through that, didn't we? Right, so what is next? Something closer. Nothing. Objectives. We've got that housing complex. We're going to do that, I think. Some reason clicking left stick in. Whoa! They tried to run me over. Let's try there. Let's try it with this vehicle. That's what I'm thinking. Thank you. and go up there. Like this. Drive in here. Get out there. Blah, blah, blah. Hopefully, turn around. Still got a couple in front of us, aren't we? Wait for him to pop his head out. Really, I could drive down that. Oh, now the polizia are here. Are you serious? Can't even hit him with my beer. Outrun the police. So they are, that's quite good because I'm already in this one. I want to go. It's got well planned out. Well, hopefully. Maybe not. A bit aggressive. Shooting at me now. Made. Okay. What should we go and do next? That is the plan. We'll go to, have we just done that one or did we just do that one? That's the one in the tunnel, I think. Look where the collectibles are. So I think the white ones we've done. Let's go and do this lockbox then. Get in there. Is it this way? Thought we could open the gate. The gate opening thing down here. Shit, mate. Thought there was a way of opening the gate. Tower's looking a bit ill. Right, manual map destination. That's what we've got. Go to that health shrine, but I think I need to go this next left, don't I? The health shrine just here. Nothing much in particular. Yeah, so we're going to head up this way, bounce off the walls a little bit. To have a run all the way up there. I thought there were stairs somewhere. Yeah. More stairs. More stairs. More stairs. What's this all about? Keep on climbing. There it is. One more in Kennedy Town to get. Good to know. Where next? So, collectibles. Doxodome, we've got a couple around there. See which is nearer to us from here. Oh, so slow. Guess we'll go to that one at the edge of the docks next then. This one. Thought we could just jump over all the walls, but no. That weren't bad. Sweeping, mate. Be busy. Looks like one of them squirrels. Are they squirrels or something? The flying squirrel. It's got like the flaps of skin under its arms, and it just whoosh, like, glide in. So you can drive through the lamppost without any problems, but a curb. Maybe the curb's just too high for my lowered VU. Well, tree's definitely too hard. Just turn to me, mate. So in here somewhere. Move. It's down the stair over there, 230 meters. Seems like I'm going back on myself quite regularly at the moment. It's got there. I'm sure we started here at the start of the stream. This is where I began. I was buying vehicles. I should have started going around collectibles around the area I was in, but nicht minden. Yep, good little. Ah, this way. What's stopping me? If in doubt, just keep driving forward. Just get out and have a look. So there's nothing. And this way's got a little wall, is it? Yeah. I don't know what's going on here. And we're just slightly too wide for that back end to go through. Now we're moving. I should try driving then. Now, is the front end thinner than the back? Is that the issue? What is the issue? Nothing. Okay. That was interesting. I don't seem to have any brakes anymore. Even though that's in my imagination. That was our double slide. Feels like we've been locked out of this vehicle. It's not letting me get back in it.
How's it going? Got any work?
No, but yay. Another moron. Runs a massage parlor. He has lots of clients, but never seems to have my money. Go teach him a lesson.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
Sorry, I don't have any time.
This is one of a kind. Really one of a kind. behind on your payments to Roland. You need to make good today.
Fuck you and fuck Roland. I've got friends in the police department. You don't dare fuck with me. I bring the whole world of hurt down on you.
You sure about that?
You can't touch me, and you know it. So like I said, fuck you.
Hey, you guys, wanna make a quick buck?
What we got to do?
Just be yourself. $10 each.
I can be myself.
Hey, follow me.
Deal. We should have asked for more.
$10 is a lot, man. Don't get greedy.
I'm not doing too well. I didn't sign for no hike.
Hey, Norbert, brought you some custom.
Excuse me.
You got police protection from this?
Okay, I'll pay.
So we have activity in Kennedy Town. That's the one we've just done, I believe. Let's see which one is the supplier. Did we just arrest anybody? The other guy's got different weaponry. So what happens? Which was our new fish? See, looking at the map, it looked like that one wasn't too hard to get to. It was off quite close. Now we're actually heading there. Comes up clean dry, Frank One, just so smash. There must be a post, the sort of inside track. Just here, we'll go and do that first, shall we? What's the exclamation mark? Yeah, mate. Right, let's go and find the lockboxes. Let's go and get this lockbox. Hey, it's back up here. We'll get rid of him first, shall we? Oh, there must have been two of them for a while. All of them.
Wow.
car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. I hope this is good enough.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Shit! Thank God! Thank you! Fuckers were going to dump me in the harbor! I'm out of here! Don't tell them you saw me, please!
Right, that's going to be this for now. I'll see you in the next part.